Hey everybody, welcome to Bar. We're gonna take about 20, 25 minutes. So glad you're here today. It's great outside. And whatever I do today, I'm gonna give you some alternatives to do instead. So find what you can do. I'll give you some modifications and let's get started. It's a happy day today and I hope you'll enjoy it. All you're gonna need is a chair and a ball, maybe, or if you don't have a ball at home, a stuffed animal, or even a towel. We're gonna use it on your legs and letting your legs hold it, and water, and some small weights. If you don't have weights, then you can go to your pantry and get a couple of cans of corn or lentils or anything like that with equal weight, and then we'll use those for your upper body. So excited to have you today. Hope you'll enjoy it and looking forward to what we're gonna do. Enjoy. Little Casey and the Sunshine Band. Let's march it out. Take it a little wide. Let's take a tap overhead. Just warming up. As you reach, really want you to stretch and reach up, letting those obliques warm up. Yeah, reach it up to the ceiling, wide fingers. That going. Now take it to the front, just press. Yes, with the meaty part of your palm. Now add a little squat to that. Now last week, I have to confess, we were doing curtsy and I was calling it plie. So I didn't see that until I played it back, so that's pretty bad. Four, three, two, take it back overhead. Press. Excellent. Hope you're beginning to feel that warm up just a little bit. Let's take it to a hamstring curl, now pull. Great. Hope you're enjoying your day today. Take those arms a little further. Yeah, underneath the chest, getting the back warm a little bit. For some reason, I can't get my words out today. Four, three, take that back, just tap, hands on the legs. Let's take it down a little bit lower. Nice music, can you hear that? I'm gonna turn it up just a tad. Well, I thought it was. Now just take it to a lunge. Now the direction of your toes are at an angle. So we are in that plie. When we stop this, we're gonna take some plie squats. Always bring your shoulders back and down, and you have a little pelvic tilt. So we're centering all the weight right here in the center. Stop it in the middle. Let's take it down and up. Now these plie squats, we're gonna have a lot of these today. Again, keep those shoulders back, pelvic tilt right here, core engaged, take down pulse. Excellent. Yeah, waking up those legs, feel the glutes. All right, let's take one arm. Up, two, three, and we'll slide my chair out a little bit. Four, three, two, let's switch. Reach up overhead, up, pull it down. Two, three, four. Don't forget the posture, not holding your head back nor down. Yes, both hands, bring it down and up. Up. Yeah, we're moving to that full range of motion now. Making sure those knees are not going out over the toes. So your squat should be a little bit wide. Give me four more. I know I feel the heat developing right now. Two more. And last one, take the arms out. Press back. Good strong upper body. Now pulse. Pulse. Holding those legs stationary. Yeah. Yes. Feel the heat forming. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. If you can, hold the arms up, lift the right heel. Yes. Up on the ball of your foot. Again, those toes are pointed at an angle, shoulders back and down away. Always think of the center of your body as your power. This is where we're getting all our strength from. Two more. Now hold it down. Pulse. 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 Now anytime you get tired and you need to pull those, draw those legs, then just walk your feet together and then come back and find it again. Eight more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now switch sides. Keep those arms as you have them if you can. If you need to bring them down, of course bring them down. Bring those arms out again. We got four more of these. 4, 3, 2. Now let's pulse. Pulse. The way I like it. Little Casey and the Sunshine Band. Good. Four more. 4, 3, 2. Now heel down. Pull it in, pull it back. Now squat. Yes. Remember, always keep those shoulders away from your ears. 3, 2. Take it back down. Sweep the floor. Now lift. Sweep the floor and lift. Yes. Hope you're feeling good. Remember that breath. Good breath in. Good exhale. We got four more of these. 3, 2. And 1. Hold it right here. Walk your feet in. And you can drag the chair in a little bit. This is where you can either grab a ball or a towel, wad it up, stuffed animal, whatever makes would work for you. Then put it, look it right behind your knee. Shoulders back and down. That knee comes forward. Now you can hold to the chair or let go. Whatever you want to do with it, that's just your option. Now lift. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and go again. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now just hold. Yes. Now take that knee to the outside and right back in. Now your supporting leg, the knee is just soft. Again. Core engaged. Remember, zip up right through the center. Perfect. You look great. Are you sweating yet? I know I am. Yes. Now bring it back, just pulsing. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Yes, it's awake. It's awake and talking back. Good more. Four more. 3, 2. Now bring it here. Line it up with the other knee. Again, if you can hold without, find your balance and do this. Now just push that leg back, back. Turn to the side, see what's happening. So I'm still standing upright. I'm not bending over. Standing upright, strong core. Strong core, push it back. 4, 3, 2. Now hold it here. If you want your arm up, just pulse. Pulse, pulse. Make it look free at least. Good. Give me 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab that ball or your stuffed animal and take that support leg and just kind of roll it out. Because that hip takes a brutal, while it's holding us nice and secure. I'm so sorry I'm stuttering today. All right, let's switch it over to the other side. So I'm going to take my chair over to the other side. Take that ball, hook it right under. You can flex your foot or point. I end up pointing. Pulse it up. Trying to find that beat of the music. Shoulders down. I know, I keep reminding because I'm looking at myself and having to remind that myself too. Good. You got 4 more of these. Remember, balance if you want to. 4, 3, 2. Now take that knee out. not losing our posture, not slumping over. We want everything, all the way up through the crown of the head, really expanding up. So think about lengthening through your neck, getting a good distance. Now hold it here, pulse it again. Anytime you need to take a break, you put it down, start all over again. How's your core doing? Good, four more. Four, three, two, and bring that knee to knee. Remember, we push it back. Again, here's your option. Use balance, arm up if you want it there. Yeah, just push that heel back. Push it back, and yeah. The chair is always there if you need it, just to give yourself a little extra support and a little security. Yes, pushing it out. Perfect. Two more. I know I say perfect a lot, sorry. Push it back. Pulse. Two, three, four. Good tight glutes. Three, two, and one. Bring it down. Oh, let's roll that heel out. Yes, you can reverse it if you want to. All right, put that ball away or your step down ball or whatever that you have. And then I forgot to tell you, so if you need to run real quick, get just a towel or a washcloth or something. I actually have napkins underneath my feet. So I'm holding my legs. I'm going to take this foot to the back. So we got a little balance, a little stability. And holding the weight in your hands. Let's go back nice and slow. You've got to really control it. Take back and up. Again, we're not forgetting that the shoulders are back and down. And your head's just a natural extension of the spine. Reaching the crown of the head up toward the ceiling. Do two more. Do one more. Now just bring it barely in. Just hold it just like that. And we're going to pulse it up, pulse the little hammer curl. Yes. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now let's add, see if we can add a foot to that. So I've got a little pulse going with hammer curl, just a short hammer curl. That leg going back. Four, three, two, and it's easy to get off feet. Hold it right there. Take the foot out to the side. Take the opposite hand up. And you're going to slide that foot out and right back up. Now holding the hand up is too much. Of course you can bring it down. This is activating through the shoulder. Watch your knee. We're not pushing out too far. Again, think about zipping everything up through the front. You're not bending over, now take it out again. Out, in. Is there heat in there? Four, three, two. Now, we're just going to pulse. Yes. Feeling it. Really in that support leg, right? Knee stays bent. Feel that little squat right there. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Bring it down. Take it out. Pull it in. We're going to add lateral raise. Pull it in. I'm going to step away from my chair a little bit because I am hitting it. Push it out. Uh-huh. Now a little quicker. Here we go. Awesome. Are you having fun yet? Hope you're enjoying the music. Little onlys, the goodies, but that's always helpful sometimes. Four, three, two. Pull the arms out. Now do that false front. Yes. Oh, crowding a river with that quadricep. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and bring it down. Yes, let's switch it over to the other side. You can leave your chair where it is. Or if you want to turn around, we're not really using it. I'm just pushing it out of the way. So we're starting to the back, into the Again, shoulders back and down. Good core engagement. Chin natural, big head natural extension in your spine. So squeeze it back, pull it up. Now bicep curl, all the way down. Bicep curl, all the way down. Bicep curl, good, just a little quicker. Feeling this? Now we have fire in the other leg. Let's hold this one back. Pulse. See, I lost the balance. Good. I don't think we did this on either side. So we won't work too much. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're here, we're going out to the side. Arva, just hold it. Take that leg out. So you got a little squat. Use that support leg. Yeah, pushing it out. The heel is up. So if you're trying to do this flat-footed, that's not gonna work. You gotta be on that toe. Give me two more just like that. Have another one. All right, let's put it single. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now you know we got that pulse coming up. Here we go, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Yep, we gotta go forward again. Just take it out front. Okay, use those legs. Forward raise. Pull it down. Forward raise. Now, if both hands are uncomfortable, you can go alternate and alternate. But if you're good holding both of them up, let's go double up. Here we got one more saved up. Double. Single. Shake your booty. Last four. 3, 2, and we got that pulse coming up right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Yes. Let's just kick that cloth out of the way or whatever it is that you had. We're going to start with an overhead press. Go back out this time. Hold up your toes pointed toward me. You're going to squat back. Lift up. Squat back and lift up. Squat it back and lift it up. One more time. Squat it back. Hold. Lift up right and left. Whoop. Now both arms. 4, 3. Sitting back. Not bending. Hold it. Hold. 4, 3, 2, and bring it down. Hold it. Lunge over. Hand on the knee. Reach to the floor. Pull it back. So if you want to go a little wider, pulling through the middle of the back. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now do that again, this time up overhead with squat. Good. Reach, lunge, squat, lift. There you go. I know you're doing this. Come on. How about two more, then we'll switch sides. Perfect. And again, one more. See, I said perfect again. Now hold it here. Take it down. Whoops. Let me get my balance again. Hold. 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 Now we'll just stay low. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up midway. Hold it down. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Up on the high part. And 4, 3, 2. Go back low. 4, 3, 2. Midway. 4, 3, 2. Up top. 4, 3, 2, back to the bottom. 4, 3, 2. What about the shoulders? Are they still back? Up to the top. One, two, three. Let's start that lunge. Now I'm going to add arm, opposite arm, and pull back. We're getting really close to our end. Good lunges, good stable legs. Really stretching those abductors. Give me two more here. Then we're going to reach and up over the hip. Last one right here. Up, squat, lift. Perfect. There we go. Somebody done. Help me change my vocabulary. So, it's so elementary because I keep saying the same thing over and over again. How about two more? Here's the last one. All right. Let's put those weights down. And we're going to cross one foot over the other. I know it's short version today, but maybe longer later. Take the arms up. Excuse me. Reach to the ceiling. Take your hand in your wrist. Just a little lateral stretch. And this is when we should have had several sips of water 15 minutes ago, and we didn't. And I apologize. Let's change it. Bring those arms down, step and cross over. Great. Reach it up. Yes. Feel how we're lengthening through the obliques. Again, we're zipped up through the core. And grab that other wrist. A little slight tilt over to one side. Good. Back to the center. Bring one foot up. Yes, just hold it here for our balance. Great. Extend that leg out. Take it to the back. And plant it on the floor. Bring both hands forward and keep your back heel pressed. We're just stretching out that calf muscle. I know that we didn't do anything on our toes today, but it's still good to stretch through the calf. Again, shoulders are hanging down. Great. Step both feet in, again. Find your balance. Pull that knee up. And when you're ready, extend the leg out front. Yeah, find that concentration. Let's take it to the back. And plant that foot down. Heel to the floor. Both hands on that front leg. Pressing the heels down. So this is our final stretch for today. I hope you enjoy it. I really enjoy bar. It's a lot of leg work. Do you know what? It just creates some good stability and strength in your legs, which is so important. And then we use the light weights because of the high repetition of using weights. Step your feet together, take a big deep breath, inhale, exhale, with the hands on the knees, pull your belly button into your spine, blow that stretch, and flatten it out again, roll it all the way up. Let's do that one more time. Take a deep breath, inhale, hinge it forward, hands on the knees, pull the belly button up, flatten back. And roll it all the way up. Shoulder rolls back, and we're done. Awesome. I hope you had a great time. Look forward to seeing you really, really soon.